Hello, welcome to our classes. I am Dr. K.K. Misra. This video tutorial is on multiple choice questions on managerial economics. This is part 5. Now come to the questions. Number 1. Study of collusive agreement is dash A. Monopoly, B. Collusive oligopoly, C. Non-collusive oligopoly, D. All. Here correct option is B. Collusive oligopoly. 2. King demand curve is theory of dash A. Collusive oligopoly, non-collusive oligopoly, C. Monopoly, or D. None. The correct option is B. Non-collusive oligopoly. 3. King demand curve theory was developed in dash A. 1938, B. 1939, C. 1941, D. 1943. Correct option is B. 1939. 4. The King demand curve explains dash A. Demand flexibility, B. Price rigidity, C. Price flexibility, D. Demand rigidity. Correct option is B. Price rigidity. 5. The term group equilibrium is referred to dash A. Duopoly, B. Monopolistic competition, C. Perfect competition, D. Oligopoly. Correct option is B. Monopolistic competition. 6. What are the features of pure competition? A. A large number of buyers and sellers. B. Homogeneous product. C. Free entry and exit. D. All of the above. Correct option is D. All of the above. 7. Many firms producing homogeneous products are generally treated as A. Oligopoly, B. Monopoly, C. Perfect competition, D. Duopoly. Correct option is C. Perfect competition. 8. The average revenue curve under perfect competition will be A. Elastic, B. Inelastic, C. Perfectly elastic, or D. None. Correct option is C. Perfectly elastic. 9. Dobsoni is a market situation which is characterized by the existence of dash A. One buyer, B. Three buyer, C. Two buyer, D. None. The correct option is C. Two buyers. 10. Monopsony market has dash A. One seller, B. One buyer and one seller, C. One buyer, D. None. The correct option is C. One buyer. 11. The excess of what a firm can produce with his given plant size over what it actually produces is called dash A. Reserve capacity, B. Excess capacity, C. Productive capacity, D. None. Correct option is B. Excess capacity. 12. Which market situation is characterized by the existence of excess capacity? A. Monopoly, B. Oligopoly, C. Monopolistic competition, D. Perfect competition. Correct option is C. Monopolistic competition. 13. What are the conditions of monopoly? A. Single seller, B. Homogeneous product, C. Barriers to entry and exit, D. All of the above. Correct option is D. All of the above. 14. Elasticity of demand plays a significant role in the fixation of price in A. Perfect competition, B. Monopoly, C. Duopoly, D. None. Correct option is B. Monopoly. 15. Who was the first economist to have introduced the element of time in the theory of product pricing? A. Adam Smith, B. Alfred Marshall, C. A.C.P. Gow, D. Paul M. Sweezy. Correct option is B. Alfred Marshall. 16. When the monopolist sells the commodity in two different prices is dash A. First degree, B. Second degree, C. Third degree, D. None. The correct option is D. C. Third degree. 17. Dash is the sum of all individual demand schedule. A. Individual demand schedule, B. Market demand schedule, C. Supply demand schedule, or supply schedule, D. Equilibrium demand schedule. Correct option is B. Market demand schedule. 18. Dash is a list of prices and corresponding quantities. A. Demand curve, B. Demand schedule, C. Supply schedule, D. None. Correct option is B. Demand schedule. 19. Ostension means goods purchased not for dash but for snob appeal. A. Utility, B. Direct satisfaction, C. Demand, D. None. Correct option is B. Direct satisfaction. 20. Expenditure method was developed by dash A. Adam Smith, B. Alfred Marshall, C. J. B. Say. D. De Ricardo. Correct option is B. Alfred Marshall. 21. If price changes, total expenditure remains constant. Dash. Elasticity exists. A. Unit. B. Greater than. C. Infinite. D. Inelastic. Correct option is A. Unit. 22. Expert opinion method was originally developed by Dash in 1950. A. Olaf Helmer. B. Rand Corporation. C. All. D. None. Correct option is B. Rand Corporation. 23. Dash method. The future demand can be extrapolated by applying binomial expansion method. A. Extrapolation. B. Barometric technique. C. Regression. D. None. Correct option is A. Extrapolation. 24. The isoquants are convex to origin because of A. Diminishing MRTs. B. Increasing MRTs. C. Increasing return. Or D. None. Correct option is A. Diminishing MRTs. 25. Isoquants are known as dash A. Equal revenue curves. B. Equal cost curves. C. Equal product curves. Or D. Indifference curve. Correct option is C. Equal product curves. 26. Rectangular hyperbola is the shape of dash A. TFC, B. AFC, C. FC, or D. MC. Correct option is B. Average fixed cost AFC. 27. Monopsony market has A. One seller, B. One buyer and one seller, C. One buyer, D. None. The correct option is, in fact, C. One buyer. 28. Who wrote the famous book Economics of Imperfect Competition? A. A. C. Pigou, B. E. S. Chamberlain, C. Mrs. John Robinson, D. None. The correct option is C. John Robinson. 29. Which market situation is characterized by the existence of excess capacity? A. Monopoly, B. Oligopoly, C. Monopolistic competition, or D. None. The correct option is C. Monopolistic competition. 30. MC curve should be kinged in A. Duopoly, B. Monopoly, C. Collusive oligopoly, or D. None. Correct option is C. Collusive oligopoly. So this was all about this particular video tutorial. I hope that this will help you a lot during your examination. And you have liked it. And if you have liked it, please do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel R Classes and press the bell button and pass it on to others, those who are needy now and in the future. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much. Have a nice time. Best of luck.